Welcome back to the channel. If you haven't already subscribed, don't forget to hit that subscribe button below. Today is an exciting yet scary day because we are going to try and start the Evo for the first time after I rebuilt the motor. So I'm scared, he's scared. We've been charging the battery, so it should be ready to go. We are going to put the wheels on real quick and get it started and maybe even take it for a drive. We can't really drive it too much though because it doesn't have a catch can yet. But we are going to try and start it. Let's see what happens. All right, guys. First startup. We will see.
It's probably gonna be a little shaky because I decided to put that bottom mount on.
That's gonna be the bottom mount and the fact that it's on the lift still. That it's on the lift. It's probably gonna be shaky because we don't have the fourth mount on. I'm super scared. I gotta check for leaks. So I gotta get down low. Is it on E? Scared the crap out of me. Right. Take two, we are charging the battery. What'd you do?
There's an air leak somewhere.
An air leak somewhere? How can you tell?
Because it should idle normal.
Oh, is that why it's idling high?
Yeah.
Okay. So we got an air leak somewhere, guys, and we have to figure out where. I'm sure he'll find it in like 2 seconds.
There's a hose that's not hooked up.
Hose not hooked up. Just like that, you find stuff so quickly. All right, this is after he found the fuel, or the air leak. And needs to constantly be charged, which is why he's going to a bigger battery relocation in the trunk. And we thought we had an air leak somewhere, but ended up just needing to adjust the throttle body. So we are good. It sounds pretty good. Miss the sound. I'm sure our neighbors won't. But the Evo is alive, finally. Yay! How's it feel?
Long time.
And it didn't blow up this time.
Yeah.
Probably shouldn't say this time. No leaks. I did not break your motor. Gotta add some coolant up in there.
Yes.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, we have coolant. It's probably up there somewhere.
A little bit of this and a little bit of that.
Right? Yay! Good day.